This is an incredibly difficult moment for children in Scarborough, for families, and I think for the entire TDSB community. And I want to offer my personal condolences to the students, to the staff, and the broader community, and of course, the family. You know, that young man was a great light in that school. The principal spoke with a great deal of pride about the contributions and his can-do spirit and incredible kindness. And so it's a profound loss for all of us in the province, and the ministry, the government, the premier, we all extend our deepest condolences. And the ministry stands ready, as I've communicated directly to the school, our willingness to support them in any way we can to heal and recover through what is obviously an incredibly difficult and dark moment in the history of that school.